Blossom, being the smart one, what's it like?
Oh, I think it's a great honor. And no, wait. Actually, I think those labels are lame. The smart one always means the boring one. And I'm not boring, I'm the fiery redhead. And who made Bubbles the cute?
Appathy, you're the best.